breaking news overnight.
Orlando police investigating reports of a shooting at an apartment complex. This was the scene late last night at the West Winds Apartments near Kirkman Road and the Turnpike. We've reached out to police for details, but so far they're not saying anything about what happened, including whether anyone was hurt. As soon as we get any updates, we'll bring them to you.